Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Fallout 4. But today, we're going to be doing some of the other objectives today. We could do this one. It could be fun. It might lead us onto another expansion pack. Let's get a couple of miscellaneous ones done. We'll go for that one. Go for that one. Go for that one. That one. And that one. And I guess that'll be all. Look, quite a few of them there. Oops. Okay, let's see. Oh god, what's all the way down here? Oh, that's the parts? Wow. Quite far to go. That's the wall thing. Wait, it's all the way up there. That's weird. It's the Trinity Tower one. That's the caps. That's the Witchcraft Museum. And that's the 10mm. Not sure why I'd want that, but... oh well. That had a bunch of mole rats. Or whatever it's called in it. Well, let's go over there. Okay. Some people saw me. Two for you. Two for you. Two for you. Let's just keep on giving them all two each. Did I run out? No. Well, go for it. He's down. There's a tree. I'll do better myself. You down, and you down. Okay, raid is dead. Let's take that ammo and move on. There's other spots highly radioactive. Oh, that might be why. Anyway. Let's see what's going on inside this little thing. This is the door, right? No. How do you get in this thing? Oh, here. Something goes him around. But... oh, hello! Well then, that kind of spooked me a little. A red skull on the TV. Yeah, may as well. So, let's get going back north up to that direction to get that pistol. Interesting. Oh, hi. Slow them down. Oops, that's not gonna help me any. Nah, neither's that. Let's see if I can empty this place first. You little bugger. So you down? Mario, you wanna pop up and play? New? Good. Let's see what that Dutchman thing is as soon as I've collected everything. Then I'll head up there. What's with the music? Okay, let's take a look at this. Da-da-da. Play date.
No. Something's wrong. Someone's coming. Look. Five of them. It's a trap. Damn it. They've got us surrounded. time. Good luck, A9.
Huh.
10, 9, 8, 7. No! No. No. I'm not going back. I can't. I won't.
Huh. That was a synth. The lights are on. Now let's take a look at what that was. I mean, here. Huh. Interesting. So look for the blue barrel. Okay. Whatever that is. Okay. Anyway, let's come back to this little spot some other time. Oh, what I'm after is over here. Okay then, it's close by anyway. I move really fast with this armor on. Seems like something's here. But what? Not my intention, to be honest. It just kinda happened. You okay? Yes, that blew up a few of them. Damn it. Missed it. Let's come over here now. Oh my. Where the heck is that guy going? Press him down. Take the cement because I still haven't finished that building yet. It seems like they're all down. Must have been feasting on this thing. Well, anyway, let's go inside. And there it is. Well, looks like everything. Maybe we just got a few bullets left to find, but that seems about it. Oh wait, there's something up here. What are you? It's a lot of bullets and mines. Yeah, I'll take those. Okay, probably find somewhere to dismantle or sell them before the next location. I said, I didn't even know that tape was behind there. And that's why you gotta always check behind your doors. So, how about we go to the next place? Wherever that may be.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Well! That's interesting. Oh, what was that? Hold on a sec, let me just see who's at the door. And we're back. Okay. You guys okay? Ouchie. Well then. I didn't realize. This place didn't have a roof or ceiling on. It just weird, everyone nuts. Well, I do find it amusing how play characters never get affected by crazy gas. This is gonna be interesting.
Please evacuate the building.
And punk, he's down. Maybe I should get some sort of gas mask. Hmm. Anyway. Seems like just a bunch of people killed themselves. Well, killed each other. Let's get your stuff. And your stuff. Wow. There's gonna be a lot of looting. Because we're already gonna want to kill each other. I don't think I want that. I don't see anybody. Why do they all go trigger happy anyway? What kind of guess is this?
Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Hmm. I'll take those. Seems like what I'm after is over there. May as well just search everything while I'm here. Now they're shooting each other again. And bonk. There we go.
Sweet.
Hey, experience. Oh, right. It's gotta be above. Yeah.
Repeat. A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
You okay? Grenades! Hi. I get experience with people dying and killing each other. So it's weird. Why get the experience with people killing one another? You down! Computer! Let's see what this gas is all about. Am I saying here? No, that's got two the same. That's got none. None. One. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's got none the same as the one on top. And that's got none.
Please evacuate the building.
Not yet. Yeah, it's none. It's one. It's got one same as the top and bottom. Well, the top and middle ones. There we go. Activate current prototype. New details. Type ID, suppressor. Okay. Okay. Stopped. Oh, it's an armor again.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
They say that's happening to me.
Yeah, these people definitely going nuts. Maybe you guys should, you know, leave the building and let someone who's completely immune to such things explore this place.
Who's there?
Somebody! Not that way. Almost. Oh, wrong way. There we go.
Yes.
Who?
Come on. You're gone! Do rifle just end up all the way over there? Huh. Interesting. Did he go on a bit?
Please, evacuate the building.
Yeah, I heard. I'll leave once I'm done exploring and taking things. Seriously, what I want is down there. Oh. This isn't gonna help me any. Okay. A couple people kill each other in here. Oh, it knows it's a trap. Oh well. Yeah, a lot of bullets. There's plenty of things to sell. I think I should take that fiberglass off search. Then again, I guess I'll wait till I got 1,000 of it. Then I'll definitely try and get rid of it. Ooh, the protectron.
Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
To activate those things. Let's open this one. I need to be going down, not up. Oh, hi. Not sure why I need that, but whatever. Probably screws or something.
What?
Stay calm, and you'll soon be dead. Okay.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Not yet. There's still someone higher up. Not anymore. Still more people, though. How many people entered this place? And who's Crispy over here? These desks don't seem to have anything in them. Don't really want to use the terminal right now. Alright, so there's nothing else in this room. Oh wait, hold on. This might be of some use. Oh, yep. Bullets. More bullets. To sell!
Please, evacuate the building.
Something in here.
A security lockdown is now in effect. Repeat, a security lockdown is now in effect. Please,
first time he said that.
In your test chambers and await further instructions from your lab attendant.
Huh.
Hey.
Well, I got some people's attention. Oh god, there's a lot of them in here. I always want that person. You and Dice, could you shut up?
Please evacuate the building.
Oh, I need to stand that way. Don't worry, I'll help you with that. Down. Okay. Is the wiping wall out the best thing to do? I think it is. Because they are gunners, so they're just going to cause more problems if I let them live. It's a little overly aggressive. Except by the fact they push each other to death. Can't shoot them. Can't go through that door.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Let's take these two down before I head. I'll continue on.
The security lockdown has ended. Please evacuate the building in an orderly fashion.
Okay. Take that. Take that. And I think that's everything. Well, there aren't many more people around, just somebody somewhere. Probably up here. Wait, why am I still going up? I want to go down. Oh, somebody knows I'm around. What's over here? Okay. And boing. Red, don't even tire. Hey, hey, hey.
A chemical leak has been detected.
Hey, I know.
Please evacuate.
Welcome to the Hallucigen Labs observation area. Please step up to the windows for a demonstration of our products in development. Hallucigen gas, reliable crowd control since 2055. Hallucigen gas can stop a riot faster than any other product on the market, and without the messy side effects of our competitors' offerings. Use with caution. Unpredictable sensory experiences may result. Subjects exposed to high dosages may suffer catastrophic adrenal failure.
Huh. Wait.
Hallucigen's dispersant is ideal for peacefully clearing an area of civilians.
Mm-hmm.
Hallucigen is not responsible for any damage, injury, or loss of life sustained in mass panics that may or may not result from the use of dispersant.
Please evacuate the building.
Criminal scum? Don't get a gun. Try Hallucigen Suppressor, a safe, reliable, and effective way to paralyze even armored targets.
Oh my.
Side effects may include the partial and or complete paralysis of the user, bystanders, small animals, and or large animals. Discretion is advised.
Okay.
Invisiwave from Hallucigen is a new advance in the field of stealth technology, capable of doing away with cumbersome personal generators forever. Some subjects may become inaudible and or intangible. Effects may be permanent. Further research is ongoing.
Whoa. The hell?
Hallucigen's eradicator provides your forces with a state-of-the-art field decontamination solution. Small amounts of residual radiation may persist in the affected area. Dosage subject to change pending safety evaluations.
Okay. Oh wait, someone knows him here. Oh, hi. How many of you are there? Oh, there you go down. Mm-hmm. Man, how many guns are there in here? There's hundreds of them. Oh, bless, it's just a living ambience.
You can't get away from the gas.
And have a grenade.
Stop it.
Okay, moving on bullet.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Okay, we got a few crazy people.
No, stop it.
I think I might actually let that guy live. Is there right below that?
Who's there?
Somebody! Yeah. Nope, go down. Well, that's all there is here. Well, I guess that's about it. Ugh, buggering hell. I'm outside the window. Oh, CEO.
Please, evacuate the building.
And bunk. Give me a sec while I hack into this.
Nice.
Okay, got in. Safety control. Wait, safe control. Wait, is it safe in here? Huh. Okay. Okay. Ah, what the hell? So, oh, it's right here. Buddy. Yeah, that'll be all I need. Okay. Time to keep moving.
Repeat. A chemical leak has been detected.
I know that.
Please evacuate the building immediately.
Okay. Not really much else to do but go down the stairs. Seems to be something over there though, but I'm not sure how to get to it.
No, no, bad kitty! Go away, go away!
What? Bad kitty?
The gas. you can't get away from the gas.
Excuse me.
Get away! Get away!
Okay. Well, since he's not a threat, I'm gonna let him live.
You can't get away!
You can't just simply exit the building, you know.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Oops. Broke it. Not that way, not that way, not that way. Here we go. There we go.
Got it.
You can't get away! You can't get away!
And I'll take all those. Take that.
They're everywhere!
Oh, did I break that? No.
No, no! Bad kitty! Go away! Go away!
I'm kind of concerned about the whole bad kitty thing. It's kind of weird. I mean, all this stuff's broken.
Davey, what are you doing here? You're dead! You're dead!
Some person with a minigun died. Okay.
Bugs! 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 Bugs!
I don't think he's feeling it too well. Ah, buggering hell! Unlock this thing.
No! Stop it!
Please, evacuate the building.
I have a feeling the caps are right over there. Okay, let's hack into this thing.
There we go.
Okay, right. Open door! Open. Says me.
Bugs. Bugs, 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 bugs.
Please evacuate the building.
I can't see these. This might be better for a moment. Contamination control. Let's unlock it. Play with it later. Bunk. One same. Okay. No, not that one. That's got none the same as the first. It's one the same as the first, one is the second, but two is the same as the second, so that's not it. Not that one. Could be this one. And that's got two the same.
Repeat.
None.
A chemical leak has been detected.
One.
Please evacuate the building immediately.
Well, same as the top. One the same as the one above it.
Yes.
There we go. Okay. Did I just take everything? No. Fermentation grenade.
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Well, I just put some hallucinogenics. Okay, stop it. Well, that hurt. So I guess they're all down now. So note. Well then, I should go take a look at all that. So this was inflicted by their superiors. Well, they didn't have very nice people, well, work for nice people. Alright, there's more of it. Whee! Okay.
Please, evacuate the building.
That's a ruptured one. Another ruptured. Do these things actually become something? Other than being useless, I'm buggering hell. Nah, inventory. Junk. Yeah, they just steal. And the canisters are just steal. Okay. Another key. Okay. Yeah, I'll take these. I'm gonna take a look at that information now. Okay, now should be under G. And there's a note. I got a focus, writing my health, some kind of gas in the lab broke. And it got out.
The building immediately. Yeah.
Okay. Let's take a look at this thing. Client, classified, target. Okay. Sure, which computer? Wait, that was even that was broken. Okay, let's do these. Da-da-da-da. Okay then. Let's see. Okay. Using that gas as a weapon could be dangerous. Okay, nothing interesting on that. But let's just head out.
Repeat.
Anything else to do here?
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
Yoink. And in we go. Well, out we go. Okay. They're outside. There's a tripwire here. Someone's already triggered it. Okay. Something here. A gun shop. That also has chemicals. And power armor. Okay, I think we should head back to Sanctuary to drop off a bunch of stuff. And then... Just go for Trinity Towers? Or maybe do the whole wall thing? Yeah, let's do the whole wall thing next. So... not that one. We're here first. I'll still off and then I'll be right back.
What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Who am I?
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Okay. Don't mind if I do. Huh?
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
Okay. Oh, then. That, was problematic.
Hey there.
Oh, my God. Just...
Hi.
Glad security took care of that
madman. What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
Oh, thank the wall, that's over.
And everyone's, dispersed. I'm just gonna find a way all the way over that. Nah, I could... Oh, this way I do. Whee! I'm fast! Meow! I guess it's not time yet. Oh, hi.
Excuse me.
Don't touch the paint.
I would.
I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guys, so I appreciate you not messing her up none. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
What?
What do you need done?
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How's that sound?
What can you tell me about Hardware Town?
Raiders moved in a ways back. Security says they can't handle them. That's why I'm running low. So, you still up for it?
Sure, why not?
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Okay. Huh. Well, I was not quite expecting that to pop up. Let's put that on. Still got a couple of things to do here. I'll do the Trinity Towers one next. And then I guess we'll do Witchcraft. Let's see where that thing is on the map. Oh. I've already cleaned this place out. Let's just go there and do it then. Since I've already cleaned it. Then again, more may have spawned, but it says cleared, so there shouldn't be any more hostiles. Hey, hey, hey. Let's see if I can get it. Well, there's a lot of fighting going over there. Here we go. The guys kind of missed everything. I recorded it all, but, Fallout 4 seemed to have crashed for some reason. Not sure why. It's kind of weird. Because I took down all these guys, there's three more of them to take down. Looted everything. Well, almost everything. Didn't see these at first. And I've also gone ahead and mixed the paint already. Whatever that place was. There, but me. Yeah. Fallout 4 crashed for some reason and it fucked up my recording. Luckily, everything up to the point of entering was saved. It's just what I did inside that didn't get saved. So annoying. Oh well, never mind. So there's an objective, a bonus objective, just to mix the paint into green. And all you do is talk to him again. Green paint! There we go, got some more. So, let's see if we can exit without a crash. Hopefully. I went through that door last time. I'm gonna go through this front door. If we can find it. It's over here. Okay, this time I got outside. That's good. What's that over there? Water treatment? Probably. There is a lake sort of thing over there. Anyway, let's head back to the guy.
Don't worry. You're safe from the sins here in that city.
Stay away from it. Well, I guess. I mean, and I know.
What are you saying? Yeah, whatever. Let's just go talk to the guy. Everyone's sleeping. This guy's still working. Hi.
Come back. You find that paint?
Yeah.
It wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Okay. Paint. Green. Hi.
Working hard?
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green.
Nice.
Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
200? Blimey, you doubled it. So I'm expecting 50 extra at most. Eh, oh well. Well, anyway, I think I'll end this one here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.